Hey, what's up guys? It's Sail here, back with another video. And as you know, or as you may know, today's my birthday. And I'm going to try to record this, I'm recording this video on my birthday, June 6th. And I'm going to try to release it today on my birthday, June 6th. So yeah, hopefully I can do that. If you're watching this afterward, I'm sorry. But yeah. Anyways, we're back at it again with the final episode of Sonic 1. Yep, that's right. This is the finale to the Sonic 1. Recap from last episode, we did Starlight Zone and Scrap Brain Zone. And, well, Scrap Brain Zone Act 1 had Group 1 and 2. And now, we're getting right into Scrap Brain Zone Act 3, also known as Labyrinth Zone Act 4. And the Final Zone. That's literally what it's called. It's literally called Final Zone, okay? So yeah, if you're wondering, that's what it's called. It's called Final Zone. But yeah. Without further ado, there's nothing much to say. So yeah, let's get right into it. Alright, boys. Let's do this. I just gotta... Okay, so here's a little cool thing to know, by the way, if you're gonna go into this game. So when you press on that lever, it makes you want to go there, but if you go fast enough to go down this bottom path, you will be able to skip a huge chunk of the entire level. So yeah, that's something useful to you guys if you guys don't want to go through pain and suffering while playing this. So yeah. But yeah, now let's just go through this. Also, let's just get this bubble and wait for the chains. And also, I'm gonna get hit right there. That's not good. Bum 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 bum. Good. See, we're not doing too bad so far. Shit, never mind. Jump over that, kill that guy, kill that guy. That's what we gotta do next. Oh! Okay, so by doing this, if you don't drop on that other part, I guess, we've already made it to the end of this level. So that wasn't bad. Let's just not die, please. And just like that, we have made it to Final Zone. The final act. By the way, you saw me lose my rings there. Well, even if you were to make it to this, with some rings, you would not... It would still make you not have any rings. So you're gonna have to face this boss without rings no matter what. Even if you had rings when you passed that. But yeah. So this boss is pretty simple. And it's the final boss, too. Sorry for the lighting back there, I think I know what just happened, of course I can't see it though, but yeah. So this guy takes 8 hits, of course, and you just have to make sure these don't hit you, and make sure that you don't get crushed, and then you just bounce on him. So yeah, that's all you gotta do. No rings, of course. Oh! That's 4 hits. 4 more to go and we're finished with this game. Oh, well, we missed it, so... Yep. While that goes for me... Oh! There we go. That's the, 5th hit, I think. Oh, let's not get hit by that, please. Oh! 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 So you can get crushed there, as I almost got crushed, so yeah. Let's not get crushed, please. Okay, I was not supposed to survive that, but I did, so, you know, we'll take those. We take those. That works. Yeah, so that's 6 hits. 2 more to go. Okay. Still have 2 more to go. Gotta just wait for these two. Okay, well, I guess we're not gonna get him. We gotta wait this out. We're close. We're close. 7. One more hit. One more hit, boys. One more hit! Oh, damn it. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. That's it, boys. Oh, yeah, and here's a little secret. If you go through here, you can either get a regular ending by doing this, or you can hit him, and he'll do that. So, yeah. You don't have to hit him, but it's a funny little thing if you hit him. He just goes down. And this is what you get from collecting all 6 Chaos Emeralds in this game. As I was talking about in the earlier episodes. If you were paying attention, of course. And just like that... Oh, the emeralds are gone! What? Who cares? And that's that. That, ladies and gentlemen, was Sonic the Hedgehog 1. Yep. Let's let this take us to a little recap of what just happened. So yeah, let me just share my thoughts, I guess, while it does that, too. I like this game, you know? Of course, it's not as good as what we're going to play after this one, of course. Well, I'm not sure if we're going to directly play it afterward, but I know after this, we're going to end up playing Sonic 2, Sonic 3, you know. Of course, this game isn't as good as those, but it's still good. And it's a fun little game. Although Labyrinth Zone is just something that we don't want. That's not good. This was a fun adventure. I know, okay, I'm sorry to those of you who may have gotten a little bit mad when I cheated, but I did what I did just to show you that ending. You know, where he shows you the emeralds and he's like, oh yeah, look at that, I did it! And then, yeah, plantation growth. Yeah, also, I'm sorry about the lighting back there. I tried to fix that, but yeah, you're gonna have to deal with it. Yeah, this song is pretty good. What else do I have to say about this game? No spin dash was a bit weird to not have, so yeah. I mean, we still managed to get through it though, but yeah. My favorite zone will always stay Starlight Zone. After replaying this with you guys, I kind of did start liking the Scrap Brain Zone music a little bit more. That music was nice, but yeah. That's all I really have to say about the game. I mean, I have nothing much else to say, but other than that, yeah, that was Sonic 1. And now Robotnik's mad that we got the good ending. So yeah. That was the end of our Sonic 1 Let's Play. Yeah, it was a fun adventure, I will say that, but nothing much else to say. So yeah, that was the final episode of the Sonic 1 Let's Play. I really do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to hit the notification bell icon to be notified of whenever I upload my new videos, you know. And other than that, there's nothing much else to say. So yeah, like the video, comment down below what was your favorite part of this playthrough. And yeah, get ready. Also, I'm gonna put a poll right here, or whatever it is, saying how some... I'm gonna make a poll right here, asking whether you guys wanna have Sonic CD or Sonic 2 next. I know I did it in like the first episode. I'm gonna do it again this episode though, okay? Just in case so that I fully know whatever you guys want. So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy this video, and yeah, see you guys in the next playthrough. I'm Sale here, and peace.